Runners up, Kenya. Getting their medals. And then you have the champions, Team Malawi, getting their medals as well. What series are they for? Manapala Iju in Amenia, Kenya. What is the medals out? The Abrahu Tigra woman. Manso Abrahu Abu Rafam, for example. Mtambuleri wa mungu ilohende sa masoro ampi wa mendo mziko la Kenya. We have had an exciting tournament from the first day after this day. We saw Malawi Zimbabwe 3-2 and we also saw Kenya beating Zimbabwe 3-1. And today we have finally witnessed another classic match, Malawi winning by 3-1 against Kenya. It's now time for the champions, Team Malawi, to get their medals. Team of Malawi. Also, Yandire Mendo Zape Kujokera Kwa Kulabu Aboma Football Association of Malawi Kumanso Zatu Football Association Yaku Kenya Vedeka Ditu Mendo Zmenezi Kwa Osevera Medeo Malawi. The 2024 Four Nations Tournament Under 20. The final day of the competition. We shall see the host Malawi clinching the trophy. So those are the players for Malawi and all the staff in the technical team. And lastly, we'll see the captain lifting that beautiful trophy, and the captain for Malawi is Mashari Jazeera. The media are going to go to the community. Kama Kama Hakiri Ampisano Video Wapu Nations Tournament. Because it's our team with the name Ya Kenya and he is the very Vitatu for Kibozi. Shortly we'll see the Malawi captain lifting that beautiful trophy. And being the champions of the Under 20 category. It is the FM president of Kenya.